Hello everyone, Sigmalator here. Welcome back to Dead Space 3. No, none of that. Well, we've already dealt with you. That's the way out. Oh god, I recognize that noise. Oh, wonderful. Right, that lift is out of action.
There's nasty growth everywhere in here. It's blocking some of the doorways.
Is it organic? It says here there's a sterilization system that can destroy organic matter in case of a containment breach.
I'll check it out.
Where are you? I heard you. Where are you? Bloody things. Okay, anything in here? Ooh, what are you? Alright. Something else for me to fix. If I didn't know any better, I'd say these things were breaking these things on purpose. There we go. In the event of contaminant failure, sterilization gas must be administered from the nearest sterilization booth. These airtight chambers will protect you from the highly corrosive sterilization gas. All unprotected biological tissue in the affected area will be disintegrated. It is important that the sterilization gas mixing station be maintained at all times. Your safety and the safety of those around you depend on it. Lovely! Little asshole. Alright. Oh god, it's one of these.
Lift disabled.
Oh. Perfect. Hey. bastards. What was that? Anyone else want to have a go? No? Yeah, that's what I thought. Assholes. There we go. Loading screen. Are we done? Oh, that looks much better. I love what you're doing with the place. Oh, I hate that. Oh no.
Serrano, status update. I now realize why the alien machine was rejecting our codex. The instructions were being garbled by the second set of DNA. The aberration. We found a new specimen today. A pure and intact specimen. Its DNA is completely pristine, and I have high hopes that this is the breakthrough we were looking for.
Yes. Yep, still not a fan of those things. Give me all the shit that you have. Cool. Where do I put you to send you on your way? Stop. Hey. Stop! Enough of your shenanigans! Low on ammo again. Assholes. Ah, there we go. Right, you in there.
Okay, Ellie. Another one coming your way.
Isaac, these slices, are you sure this is Rosetta?
Only one way to find out. Let's keep going.
Oh, good, progress saving. Right, there's a bench through here, so I need to sort my weapons out. Also, my bots are back. That's handy. No. No. Well, I do not have enough to do much of anything with that. There we go. How am I doing now? Well, that didn't give me much in terms of ammo, did it? Jesus. Right, can I upgrade my suit? No. Well, shit. Right. I want to test something out about those noises I keep hearing. Right. Maybe that's what that is. I don't know. I could be wrong, but let's test the theory out. Maybe that would get me even more stuff. Alright. What was that? Thank you. damn it. Oop. Give me that.
Fact, Isaac, as you can personally attest, man is naturally compelled to create red markers, duplicates made in the image of the original. They are as much a part of us as the planet that birthed us, perhaps even more so. We must all act our part in the natural evolution of the universe, Isaac. Something you seem rather reluctant to accept.
Maybe because it's bullshit. Okay. Ah, here we go. Oh God, another optional mission. Couple of Rosetta samples in the paleontology sector of this facility. Oh, I don't have a talk bar. Shit. Just ready to go? Yeah. How are we doing? Come on out. Oh, you motherfucker. Get off. I can't fucking see them. Assholes! I really do not care for those things. Well, at least they dropped a somewhat decent supply of ammo. Did they? Yeah, okay. Okay.
Dr. Earl Serrano, status update. It is well known that the surface of all markers contain glyphs. No one is entirely sure what they mean, but they exist as a distinct language we attribute to the markers' creators. However, our deep dig teams are reporting the discovery of another set of glyphs, a new set, found on the structures we've uncovered below the planet's icy crust. I've ordered several artifacts sent up for closer inspection. If this is what I think it is, it could change everything.
Oh, it did, just not in the way you hoped. Right. I see what I need to do here. Can I get this perfectly lined up? Or is that meant to be like that? That should go straight through now, shouldn't it? Yes! And then... Yay! Okay. There we go, without incident.
Heads up, Ellie.
Ah, I see it.
Oh, there's another one through here. Barracks. Okay, so that's the optional mission. I'm not sure I'm going to bother with it, if I'm honest. Oh, good. Got another one of these.
Isaac, one final fact for you to ponder as you recklessly pursue your own destruction. Were it not for the tampering of Earth Garble, these long-dead researchers, or you, humanity would have painlessly transcended to our ultimate end, our predestined rebirth. Now, what purpose does all this conversation hope to serve? Well, the next time we see each other, and I shoot you in the face, you will understand why.
What a charming individual. Burning. Cool. Can I do anything here? Right, one of my bots is back. Oh, he found a lot. Good for you. So yeah, that is the thing. Go to where the noises are and then release the bots. Okay, let's see if we can grab this last piece. fake. Right, hold on a second. All right, let's try that again. Let's... Jesus. Right, nothing else to collect. That's fine. Okay. Oh. Don't come alive. That is a big no thanks from me. Another artifact.
Dr. Earl Serrano, status update. It appears that all the specimens share some common features that are quite surprising. Gills, along with what I presume are swim bladders and collapsible fins. This is quite improbable for a frozen wasteland, unless it was not always frozen. I now believe this planet was once a vast liquid ocean, and that a single, sudden event caused a flash freeze, trapping everything in the ice.
Maybe, unless it was frozen on purpose. And what was that? Ah, thank you. Oh, here we go, last one.
Okay, that's the last one.
Great. Are you headed back now?
Yep. Be there soon.
Yay! I did it! Oh, wrong way. Thank God for that. Is this the right way? No. Why are you sending me back this way? I'm done. Oh, there's another way back, is there? Bastards.
Clark is down there somewhere. Keep scanning.
Excellent. Well,
Danny's gunships are patrolling the area.
Oh God! Don't let them see you.
Yeah, yeah. Thanks. I never thought of that, but we'll have to deal with that in the next episode. Thank you very much for taking the time to watch this, guys. If you liked it, like, subscribe, ding that bell. I've been Sigmalator, this has been Dead Space 3, and I'll catch you next time. Take care now.